हरे कृष्णा माता जी, तन्नो प्रणाम माता जी, ऑल ग्लोरी टू श्रील प्रभुपाद, ऑल ग्लोरी टू श्री गुरु महाराज. माता जी, आई हैड अ क्वेश्चन माता जी. Like you said that Audharya Bhava, it includes all the bhavas. So how can we understand Mataji if every living entity has a particular relationship with the Lord, like friendship, Madhurya Bhava, and paternal relationship. So Gauranga Leela, so everybody has all these bhavas, little or
when we are with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you see, Goloka Vrindavan is, you know, it's the eternal abode of Krishna. But one part of Goloka Vrindavan is Shvetadvip, where Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu resides. That is Shvetadvip Dham in Goloka Vrindavan, where Mahaprabhu himself resides with his associates. And in Goloka Vrindavan, if we go to Goloka Vrindavan, then we are not allowed to visit any other spiritual realm. You know, you'll be so satisfied that, you know, you will always, if you are going to, say, Vrindavan, you will always be in Vrindavan. You will never leave Vrindavan. But the glory and the credit of being with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that we have in Kali Yuga is this. That if you go to Shvetadvip, if we become qualified to go to Shvetadvip, actually in Kali Yuga, in this Sankirtan mission, by the mercy of Prabhupada and our Guru Vargas, we have that opportunity that when we leave our body, if we are doing whatever Srila Prabhupada told us to do, then we are going back home, back to Godhead, to Goloka Vrindavan, to Shvetadvip Dham actually. We'll be part of Mahaprabhu's Sankirtan mission. And Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he takes his Sankirtan out to different spiritual planets every single day. So one day we'll go and visit the planet of Lord Narsingadev. We'll go and see what Lord Narsingadev is doing. One day we'll go and see the planet of Lord Ramachandra to Ayodhya to see what Lord Ramachandra is doing there. One day we'll go and see the Bala Leela of Krishna. You know, sorry, the not the Bala Leela, but the Leela in Goloka Vrindavan Dham that Krishna is playing with his sakhas, with his cowherd boyfriends. And then sometimes Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brings his Sankirtan movement to the Bhauma Leela where Krishna may be manifesting some, you know, pastimes in this material world. And Mahaprabhu brings his, you know, Leela over here, his Sankirtan Leela here. So if you're with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you get to witness all of these Leelas. These are all satellites that are going on everywhere. But with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we get to visit all of this. That is the credit. This was told by Srila Jayapataka Maharaj. So that is the opportunity that we have. That if we are with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we can witness, you know, Aishwarya in Vaikuntha. You know, Aishwarya Bhav in Vaikuntha. We can go to a Bhauma Leela where she, you know, Yashoda Maiya is having Vatsalya Ras with Krishna, where Krishna is enjoying his Rasa Leela. We can go even for that. Where Krishna is, you know, in Bhauma Leela, he's killing Kamsa. He's beating, you know, the H-E-L-L out of Kamsa. You know, we go and witness all of that. Everything, you know, with Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Sankirtan party. That is the glory of this Kali Yuga. That is a special privilege as Kali Yuga, in this particular Kali Yuga that we have, by the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, that we have that access. That is why we say that Audharya Bhav is encompassing all the other rasas. We get to experience all the other rasas. Does that answer your question?
Yes, Mataji. Yes, beautifully explained, Mataji. I have never heard this bhavas.
You have
explained very beautifully and very in
detailed
manner, Mataji. Thank you so much, Mataji.
I'm just repeating whatever I have heard from my Guru Vargas. So that's all I'm repeating. So thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Mataji.